chapter on the permissibility of squatting on the heels. Abu Az-Zubair narrated that he heard Tawus say to Ibn Abbas concerning sitting on the heels, "It is sunnah." We said, "It is hard on a person." Ibn Abbas said, "Rather, it is the sunnah of your prophet, peace be upon him." Footnote: in this hadith, it is stated, "It is hard on a rajul," person. In some manuscripts, it is stated, "It is hard on a rijil," foot.